Well, a man is dead after drowning at the San Juan Rapids on the American River in Fair Oaks. Crews say two people were struggling in the water. One was able to get out, but the other was lost. The body of the man was recovered this morning with no life jacket.